Never gonna get it.
Look at him. Anything about that look normal to you? Let's wreck him.
Here, baby.
Well, there's no coming back from that.
My man!
You better back up, man!
Whoa, Calvin, it's me, Bob.
Sorry, do I know you?
Robbie Weirdick, from high school.
God, man, look at you, you've lost like 200 pounds. What did you do?
I just did one thing.
I need to know.
I worked out 6 hours a day, every day, for the last 20 years straight. You should know one thing about me. I'm in the CIA.
Are you joking with me right now?
Drop your weapon!
Do it now!
I got a plan. Might get us both killed, but if it works, it'll be a totally boss story. Cool?
No. No, it's not cool.
Cool.
No, I said it's not cool.
Ago, an enemy of the state stole the encryption keys to the entire U.S. spy satellite program.
I need your super sweet accounting skills to help me figure out the last piece of this puzzle.
You're like a chocolate Google. Boop, 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 boop.
But don't do it. Stop it. Stop it.
You were the coolest guy in school.
You're my only friend, Calvin. You're the only one in this whole world that I trust. Now that you're in.
I'm not in.
I know, but they think you're in.
But I'm not.
Probably one of those perception versus reality things happening right now.
I am out! Which car are we taking?
Not that one.
Oh my God. Oh God. Oh! You chose to be an international CIA spy.
Because I don't like bullies.
You were like Jason Bourne in Jort. Did you see that, Bob? I did the thing, Bob!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Do you remember those backflips you used to do?
Let's do the flip.
Oh. That was so close.